नमस्कार, मैं मधुर गुप्ता हूँ। स्मैव रिसर्च द्वारा आयोजित चेंजिंग कंज्यूमर बिहेवियर पोस्ट लॉकडाउन इन एसोसिएशन विद ऑप्टिशियन इंडिया में आप सभी का स्वागत करता हूँ। अनलॉकिंग द पावर ऑफ रिसर्च बाय अंडरस्टैंडिंग द एंड कंज्यूमर एंड देयर बिहेवियर। इस वेब सीरीज में हम इंडस्ट्री के कई दिग्गज एक्सपर्ट्स के साथ आज बात करेंगे, जो कि देश भर से सबसे प्रोमिनेंट रिटेल आउटलेट्स को बिलोंग करते हैं। आज के हमारे रिटेल एक्सपर्ट हैं श्री महेंद्र झावर जी। ये रीजनल हेड है रिटेल ऑपरेशंस हिमालय ऑप्टिकल कोलकाता से। ये 2 दशक से ज्यादा से ऑप्टिकल रिटेल इंडस्ट्री के साथ जुड़े हुए हैं। इन्हें रिटेल ऑपरेशंस, प्रोक्योरमेंट ऑफ हाई एंड ब्रांड्स एंड रिटेल एक्सपेंशन का गहरा अनुभव है। ही हैज ऑल्सो प्लेड अ की रोल इन द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज एंड डेवलपमेंट इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। अपने करियर की शुरुआती दौर से ये लग्जरी एंड फैशन ब्रांड्स के साथ डीपली इन्वॉल्व रहे हैं। He has always loved to take the challenge of establishing these brands in the mind of his elite group of clients. इन्होंने 2014 में सबसे पहला कॉन्सेप्ट ऑप्टिकल बुटीक, जिसमें कि कई सुपर लग्जरी ब्रांड्स एक छत के नीचे रखे गए हैं, की स्थापना की। He strongly believes in building up trust factor in the minds of his consumers.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir. How are you?
Yeah, I'm very fine. How are you?
Absolutely fine, sir.
Yeah. My pleasure to be here with you guys. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll take you directly to the questions now, sir. Sir, अगर मैं कहूँ कि आपके जो buyers हैं, जो recently post COVID, ठीक है? वो किस तरीके के आ रहे हैं? आर दे वेरी कंसर्न टुवर्ड्स कोविड, समवॉट कंसर्न टुवर्ड्स कोविड और नॉट कंसर्न? अगर आप इसको रेट करके एक सीरीज में डालें तो आपकी वो सीरीज क्या होगी?
द बायर्स व्हिच आर कमिंग नाउअडेज आर अबाउट 60-70% आर डेफिनेटली कंसर्न अबाउट कोविड एंड सेफ्टी नॉर्म्स फॉलोड एट द स्टोर, and I would say about 20-30% people are not seriously concerned, but yes, moderately concerned, and balance say 10% are not, they are reluctant, like they are relaxed, so not seriously concerned. So in this way I can have the feedback about our consumer.
Right. Jin logon ko problems hain eye ki, wo zyada focus kar rahe hain towards, you know, the actual health problem, or they are concerned more about fashion as well? You know, what kind of percentages of people are walking in either way?
Okay, what I think, the people are coming for their health requirement, eye health requirement in priority rather than the fashion product at the moment. And initially when we opened about, let's say 40 days back, that time it was a purely emergency requirement, like glasses broken or some eye checkup is required and it was not easily available, the doctors were not operating anywhere, so they would like contact us and they would come to us, and in this way people are coming. But now in the last say 7-10 days, yes, there is some range of customers coming for fashion products also. That's what we have noticed, and it should increase, I believe, a bit.
Right. Now, if we say, what would be the main category of your consumers pre-COVID?
Yes.
The returning ones or the new ones?
I would rate the returning customer as about 80% in totality as of now in the last more than 1 month, and about 20% we have definitely got new clientele. Yes. And if we further segregate, like a spectacle user or a frame user particularly are more the returning one. Those are about 85% returning, and the new customer in that category is about 15%. And as far as contact lens is concerned, like we have about 28-30% new customers we are getting, and say 70-72% are our old clientele base of contact lens. So this is the kind of scenario as of now.
If we say pre-COVID, has there been any change?
Yes, of course there is a change. We have received quite a few new clientele base. Like earlier it was not this percentage, like 20 in case of contact lens about 28-30%, and the 20% in spectacle is, was not the case before COVID. So post COVID, yes, we have more new customers.
आपके हिसाब से जो आपके रेगुलर कस्टमर्स हैं उनके शॉपिंग बिहेवियर में कोई चेंजेस हैं पहले के मुकाबले?
ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज अ चेंज वी हैव नोटिस बिकॉज पीपल दे आर वेरी रिलक्टेंट टू कम आउट ऑफ देयर हाउस एंड ऑफिस एंड कम टू द स्टोर टू बाय. आई मीन लिटरली इफ दे हैव रियली इमरजेंसी रिक्वायरमेंट दे आर कमिंग आउट एंड इफ दे हैव अ प्रॉब्लम इन आई देन they know they have to come. So they are concerned about the safety protocol followed in the store. Even somebody was saying like, do your staff have Arogya Setu app in the phone or not? I mean, registered. And also like they have given self-declaration about their health issue and or not. So these are the concern in the mind of like customer. Even they ask for whether your products are sanitized and all these things. I mean, store is sanitized nicely. They don't want crowd too much. They want social distancing. So these are the behavioral change in the consumer. And we are also getting, I mean, completely used to it, what they are asking for. And also they are looking for sometimes home selection and home delivery for the purpose of, I mean, their emergency requirement. I mean, these kind of changes we have found, and no more they are choosy the way they used to be. Like they quickly select something they want to go back to their place after doing the transaction. This is what we have noticed.
Right. Who are the new buyers? If we say, इनको आपकी शोरूम पे किन चीजों ने आकर्षित किया है?
Course, like the market was not fully open when we opened, so that time they were looking for some good brands. So in their mind, they found from the Google also or from their circle also that this brand is good. So they attracted because they felt that this will be perfectly okay and safe to visit. So this was one primary reason. Like the online search was there to find out our stores. I'm talking about the new customer. Who got attracted, and also some neighborhood customer which normally don't come to us. Probably they are buying from some small stores or maybe a few of our competitors. Those were not open, so now they could come to us. They know about us since they are in the neighborhood. During post-COVID period, they visited us and they found our things very good and they really liked. So that was the plus point for us during this period.
हम अगर बात करें कंज्यूमर्स के दिमाग में से या उनके मन में से कोरोना का जो डर है उसको कम करने के लिए हम लोग क्या क्या स्टेप्स उठा सकते हैं?
उसको कम करने के लिए एक्चुअली वी हैव टू इन्फॉर्म देम कि हम लोग सारे सेफ्टी प्रोटोकॉल एज पर डायरेक्शन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट एंड अथॉरिटीज आर फॉलोइंग. एंड इफ यू समराइज दोस थिंग्स लाइक वी स्टार्ट विद द थर्मल स्क्रीनिंग एट द एंट्री, देन वी hand sanitize, we use hand sanitize for them, then immediately we put them gloves on their hand, disposable gloves, and then there is a like social distancing is maintained in the store, floor stickers are pasted, and we request them to not to move too much. We will get them whatever they want, and in front of them like we sanitize the product, and then we let them try whatever they explain us. And also when they go for the eye checkup, in front of them, first we sanitize the equipment, autorefractometer and other equipments. And then we ask them to sit. And don't allow anybody to enter without mask. And even our team is fully always with mask and gloves. And they also keep on washing their hands, etc., keeping safe distance. Social distancing is maintained. All these things we also communicate to the consumer that we are following the safety norm through social platform and also through WhatsApp to create that kind of confidence in the mind of consumer that they can, their eyes are in the safe hand, they can easily visit us and get their work done. These are the things we can probably do at this stage.
Right. What measures, according to you, can bring in more footfalls at this stage?
Yeah, we can do definitely a lot of things. In my opinion, like we have to be really aggressive on all social platforms. We have to communicate to our customer. We have to give them info. Like many people were asking, when your store is open, is it open? Is the eye testing available? What time you're open? So all these information should be, time to time should be given to them. Our safety measures should be posted on social media. And to increase the footfall, like most important, we have seen, like, we have been doing telecalling for the last 1 month or so to our old datas, and we are connecting, like staying connected with them. We ask about their health and all, then we offer them what every service is. If they ask for a home selection, we offer them. We have system of home selection and home delivery, because this is going to be the norms in the times to come. Like, people really don't want to come to the offline store very frequently, and we have to reach them. And even our online site, like, they are getting the inquiries about the stores, and they are being diverted to our stores, like offline stores. So from there also customer comes to us. And also we have to increase the Google rating, and we have to ask whoever comes here to give a good rating of in the Google, so that the new customer, other person, would go through it, and they will choose us as their first choice as for the optical requirement. These are the certain things which we can follow, I believe.
Right. Another question is, have you noticed any unusual complaints or कोई ऐसी घटनाएं या गतिविधियां आपने कंज्यूमर की देखी हैं जो कि आप हमारे साथ शेयर करना चाहेंगे?
ऐसा बहुत कुछ तो नहीं हुआ हमारे सारे स्टोर से भी मैंने पता किया, बट हाँ, मैंने जो एक ऑब्जर्व किया, लाइक वी आर डूइंग थर्मल स्क्रीनिंग एज मैंडेटरी, सो द पीपल हु आर डूइंग, सम टाइम्स दे फाउंड द टेंपरेचर इज हाई, सो दे सेड कि योर टेंपरेचर इज कमिंग हाई, सो प्लीज सी टू इट, एंड दे देन रिटर्न. सो maybe 2-3 customer return due to that. So this is one concern, like, we have to be really careful before taking this judgment, like maybe our better team person should handle that. This is what I have noticed, one issue, because we may lose the customer also for that reason. If they are allowed at other place but not allowed at our place, then that may be one concern.
Right. And आपके हिसाब से जो न्यू नॉर्मल है कंज्यूमर का, ठीक है, उसके उसके अंदर में अगर मैं आपको रेटिंग करने के लिए बोलूं कि वो वेबसाइट से ज्यादा प्रेफर कर रहे हैं परचेज करना, फोन पे ऑर्डर करके खुद कलेक्ट करने की प्रेफरेंस कर रहे हैं, या फिर फोन पे कलेक्ट करके होम डिलीवरी की रिक्वायरमेंट है उनकी ज्यादा की, या फिर वो खुद विजिट पे आके फिर बोलते हैं कि हम हमें घर पे डिलीवर कर दीजिए, या फिर वो विजिट भी खुद ही कर रहे हैं और खुद डिलीवरी ले रहे हैं, तो अगर हम रेटिंग करने के लिए बोलें तो इन पांचों में से कौन सी सीरीज पहले आएगी और कौन सी सीरीज बाद में?
देखिए, जो कस्टमर हमारे शॉप में आ रहे हैं, सिलेक्शन कर रहे हैं, उसमें मोस्टली दे कम फॉर द लाइक 50% पीपल आर कमिंग टू कलेक्ट स्टफ, एंड अबाउट 50% आस्क फॉर द होम डिलीवरी. बट जो लोग टेलीकॉलिंग कर रहे हैं, हम लोग, आई मीन व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग टू देम और दे कॉल अस इफ दे वांट सर्टेन थिंग्स एंड वी गिव देम सिलेक्शन एंड दे चूज ऑन द फोन इटसेल्फ एंड दे से यस गो अहेड विद दिस वन, वंस दे हैव अप्रूव्ड द थिंग, दे विल नॉट कम टू द स्टोर, वी हैव टू डिलीवर देम. एंड लाइक जो ऑनलाइन ऑर्डर कर रहे हैं वो ऑनलाइन चाहते हैं, जो स्टोर में आते हैं उसमें 50-50 रेशियो है, दैट इज व्हाट आई हैव फाउंड हियर.
ओके.
एंड लाइक जो फोन पे ऑर्डर करके कलेक्टिंग इन अ पर्सन इज नॉट द सिनेरियो, जो फोन पे ऑर्डर कर रहे हैं वो घर पे जाते हैं फॉर श्योर.
राइट. ओके. व्हाट आर योर एग्जिस्टिंग कस्टमर्स लुकिंग एट? आर दे लुकिंग एट प्रीमियम लग्जरी या अफोर्डेबल लग्जरी पे जा रहे हैं या हाउस ब्रांड्स पे, क्या उनकी प्रेफरेंसेस है?
इसमें लाइक आई कैन से कि दो तरीके के ऑब्जर्वेशन है मेरे. जब हम लोग ने स्टोर खोला, लेट्स से इन द थर्ड वीक ऑफ अप्रैल अप्रोक्सीमेटली, कुछ कुछ स्टोर खुले, उस समय हाउस ब्रांड वाज लाइक सेलिंग अनएक्सपेक्टेडली, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द न्यू कस्टमर एंड इमरजेंसी कस्टमर केम ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम व्हेन द मार्केट वाज नॉट ओपन. उस समय अबाउट 70-80% तक हाउस ब्रांड चल रहा था, एंड प्रीमियम लग्जरी वाज हार्डली एनीथिंग, एंड ऑफ कोर्स अफोर्डेबल लग्जरी वाज अबाउट से 15-18% और सो. बट आफ्टर 2 weeks ऑफ ओपनिंग ऑफ द स्टोर, लाइक इन द मंथ ऑफ आई कैन से मे, वी हैव फाउंड हाउस ब्रांड केम टू अबाउट 50% ऑफ द total customer footfall, and say affordable luxury counts for say about 30%. or even say 40%, you can say 30 to 40. And the premium luxury also, we were getting some customers asking for the premium luxury the way they used to buy, about say 10 to 12% or so. This is what I have noticed.
Okay. Now, are consumers open to spend more towards lens or frames? Basically, this question is for assessing whether that पुराने टाइम पे जैसे अपसेल कर लेते थे हम लोग. So is this kind of a thing happening even now?
अभी मेरे हिसाब से लेंस और फ्रेम की तरफ कस्टमर का उतना ज्यादा वो नहीं है. They are concerned about their budget. Like they, most of the even afford. I mean, luxury customer also sometimes when they don't want to buy luxury good, they say like I want in a 20k stuff or I want in a 25k stuff everything. Roughly they give us the range. Now it is your perspective to make it frame higher or lens higher. They are not very bothered. Yes, they want the minimum good standard of lenses. They want our assurance that the product which we are giving in the lens should be good quality lens. If that doesn't suit, probably we have to replace that. It is the scenario actually. So not much preference of frame higher or lens higher.
Right. आपकी नॉलेज में कोई ऐसे प्रोडक्ट्स या प्रोडक्ट्स की रेंजेस आई हैं जो कि कंज्यूमर्स ने अब मांगनी शुरू करी हैं जो पहले कभी नहीं मांगते थे?
मधुर जी, मुझे नहीं लगता है कि ऐसा कुछ स्पेशल डिमांड आ रही है कस्टमर की लास्ट मंथ. इतना कुछ नहीं आ रहा है, बट हाँ, उनका मतलब कोई कोई कस्टमर बोल रहे हैं कि यस, वी लुकिंग फॉर लेंसेज व्हिच प्रोटेक्ट्स आवर आईज फ्रॉम द डिजिटल एक्सपोजर एंड ऑल harmful effect of digital exposure, which has increased. Like there are some customers, let's say about 15 to 20% customers are sometimes asking like give the lenses which protect our eyes. Otherwise koi frame ke mamle mein bahut zyada kuch inquiry nahi hai ki any specific type of frame they are looking for.
Okay, so in say lenses mein blue cut lenses या फिर इस तरीके की डिमांड ज्यादा आ रही है, मतलब जो अपने आई.
हां, blue cut protection lenses, like they don't know much about that product, like they simply say yes, can you suggest us something which can protect our eyes. Now even I have offered them online lenses, those who work, I mean most of the people are working throughout the day on the mobile and laptop and computer, so I offered them an online web lens which gives extended near, like near to intermediate. So then I got the feedback also from them. They said yes, you give us really good stuff, like it solved our problem. Otherwise, like in progressive lenses, they have to do while Zoom meeting and all other thing, they have to do this to read the thing. Not very comfortable for long hours, and reading glasses were also not sufficient that time. So this worked with few people.
Okay. Now, in their opinion, there is a possibility कि हम लोग उसी नॉर्मल पे वापस चले जाएं जिस पे पहले थे. जैसे कंज्यूमर हमारे हैं वो अब चेंज हो चुके हैं काफी हद तक. क्या हम एक्सपेक्ट कर सकते हैं कि हमारे कंज्यूमर वैसे ही हो जाएं जैसे पहले थे?
ये क्वेश्चन बहुत डिफिकल्ट है और शायद पूरा आंसर मेरे पास भी नहीं है इसका, बिकॉज एवरीथिंग डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ द ओवरऑल कंडीशन गोज ऑन. दिस कोविड सिचुएशन इंप्रूव्स, देन डेफिनेटली वी आर इंचिंग टुवर्ड्स नॉर्मल. Of course, in time beyond 6 months, I'm expecting near to normal. I would say not 100% normal. Maybe once we get the treatment and vaccine, we would be 100% normal. Before that, I don't find normal. But yes, our business would be close to the normal for sure. I mean, so we should achieve in the next. Yeah.
Okay. If we say that, you know, if I ask you to picture a scenario, maybe yes, 2 months down the line, and then 6 months down the line. What would be the scenario like? For example, कोई अगर वैक्सीन आ जाता है जैसे आप.
दो महीने के बाद, we are talking about the month of August, I think. In the month of August, probably in terms of course, the fear would reduce. It has started reducing the mind of people, but still people are not coming out the way they should be. That time also, I expect about 50 to 60% people on the street, like they can be moving around, so all chance of footfall is definitely more, and we can achieve business. We can expect business of, let's say, about 50% or so in the month of August. That we can expect, and people would always definitely, with the condition of safety norms, if we relax safety norms after 2 months, then again we'll have a problem. But yes, the situation would be definitely improved in the post 2 months. And after 6 months, I believe the situation would be really very, very good situation beyond 6 months, let's say in the month of December or so. But during that time, festive period would come and people will tend to forget the COVID effect. And as far as sales is concerned, we can achieve, I believe, about 70% or so, or maybe slightly more, 70 to 75% we can expect after 6 months. People would take it as a part of their life and will not be that much concerned. Also, we will have the senior citizen and maybe kids coming out to the shop and buying something by that time. So that would add to our footfall and business overall.
Right. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I guess you have been able to answer most of our questions. Yes. And
I tried my best. I also want to add one thing, like as far as online our business is concerned, that has experienced about 2x growth at the moment. So that is something positive, and much more inquiries are coming over there. So sometimes we are getting benefit at the offline store also from there. See, we have to be friendly with the clients, I can only say, like that way we can win their confidence. You may not be a salesperson here at the moment.
Right. Thank you so much, sir.
Most welcome. Thank you. Thank you, Madhurji. All the best. Take care. Thanks.
Thank you.